How would you describe Agnetha as a person?
For me, she's dignified, sort of quiet, doesn't speak too much, warm, caring, very family-oriented person, and also, again, very musical.
You can watch or re-watch the entire interview here on this channel, exploring the legacy of Agnetha Felskog. All right, until then, hej då!